Bangkok immigration officials have nabbed a group of Nigerians and Afghans who sourced wives via social media in order to stay here. It seems that they were offering just 5,000 baht each to women, who were then paid extra to go through a civil wedding for visa purposes. It's believed that they'd already fixed over 100 marriages before undercover officers did a deal with them that will see them set behind bars. A nationwide crackdown on human trafficking has been underway for several months now, and this week sees it stepped up a notch as 6 regions around the nation are being targeted. The rescue and rehabilitation of teen girls who've been tricked into selling their bodies is top of the agenda. Parents of a missing 11-year-old are mourning their loss in Rayong today. CCTV caught a man known to them giving the girl a lift home from school. He's now been arrested and claims that she fell from his motorbike and that he buried her to avoid police involvement. Forensics teams have recovered the body and results are due within a week. She's here ahead of the weekend concert. Britney Spears has been enjoying the fabulous Thai beaches for the past few days, readying for her Bangkok appearance, and is quoted in the media as saying that she's already having a fantastic time here. Meanwhile, at home and in Pattaya, the late evening storms in the city left flooding in many areas last night. Railway roads, Sukhumvit, Third and Beach roads all succumbed until the storm stopped and the drains could cope. On the dark side, the railway road was unpassable in some sections, where over 1 meter of water saw cars and bikes breaking down and blocking other vehicles. Immigration officials in the city raided a construction workers' camp on Pratumnak Hill, finding several hundred without valid permits to work here. Employers are due to be questioned too, as it's their responsibility to ensure that all are legal. Those caught face deportation along with all family members brought here. Despite those internet websites telling you otherwise, there is no curfew in Pattaya. Bars and entertainment venues are all open according to their licensing hours, and this weekend promises to be a fun one, as many are pulling out all the stops to attract customers. And you can enjoy those events to a temperature today of around 28 degrees with the real feel of 36 and the chance of rain later on tonight. As that is the local and national news from Fabulous 103 FM, keeping you in touch with Thailand and, of course, Pattaya, the city of fun.